TNN presents Chris Ledoux and Susie Boggess.
I saw so many cowboy hats or striped shirts in my whole life. This is a really fun occasion for me. Actually, I've been wanting to sing at this rodeo for about 3 or 4 years now, and finally got it worked out, and you guys all came. It's like a miracle. The TV cameras are here, and we're gonna have like the best time ever. Special to me. I'm glad you know it.
She'll take the painting in the hallway, the one she did in junior high.
I know some of you folks have been to one of those nice all-night diners and spent some time there, you know, maybe got to know some of the people that work there. So what we would like to take you all with us tonight down to a quaint little place called Joe's and invite you all to sort of sit and drink coffee with us. Come on down.
Darling, come back.
You can always eat at Joe's.
Eat at Joe's.
Hello, Prince Charming. Where are you, dear? When will you come and order biscuits
Sunday suit, rolling with him. Sunday to me that I ain't being what I'm supposed to be. Well, I don't know, it could be true. I know I wasn't always there for you, and now you're ready to walk out, you're think I wouldn't play. Don't let this be the reason you would walk away. The things you think I should do, I've never understood that part of you. You know I've tried a friend, but you feel undermined and hurt again. Now don't let it convince you, please don't take it to heart. Compromise and realize you can never really run everything you start. As you can't deal with the aces. Couldn't see how things could turn out like they've come to be. And if I lied, and if I knew, well, I was only trying to think of you. I would never want to do what it seems I've done. You can't leave.
turned upside down. Where is the laughter we once shared back in the lost and found? These broken wings are gonna leave me here to stand my ground. And you can have this ticket for that lonely plane that's flying out. I don't wanna be standing here, and I don't wanna be talking here, and I don't really care who's to blame. Cause if love won't fly on its own free will, it's gonna kiss that outbound plane. If love won't fly on its own free will, it's gonna kiss that outbound plane.
Coming up, Chris LeDoux.